Welcome to thehardatengineer.com. I am Varun Patel. In this video, you will learn about the classification of valves that are used in piping. Classification of valves is done based on mechanical motion, size, pressure temperature rating, and based on functions. You will learn each of these in detail. Please subscribe to my channel because it helps me to increase my reach on YouTube. And you will also get regular updates on new video. You can subscribe right now by just clicking the subscribe button on the right hand side of the screen. Let's start with definition of valve. What is valve? By definition, valves are mechanical device that used to direct, start, stop, mix, or regulate the flow, pressure, or temperature of the process fluid. Valves can be designed to handle liquid, gas, or even slurry applications. Let's start classification of valve. Classification based on mechanical motion. The valves are opened and closed by mechanical motion of closure member. Based on this, valve can be classified as a linear motion valve, rotary motion valves, and quarter turn valves. In linear motion valves, a closure member moves in a straight line to allow, stop, or throttle the flow, as in gate, globe, diaphragm, pinch, and lift check valves. You can see this movement. In a rotary motion valves, a closure member travels along an angle or a circular path, as in butterfly, ball, plug, and swing check valve. Some rotary motion valves require approximately a quarter turn, that is 0 through 90 degrees motion of the steam to go to fully open from a fully closed position or otherwise. Classification based on size. Valve size is defined by the nominal pipe size, which is equal to the size of valve connecting end or flange end size. The valve size is not necessarily equal to the inside diameter of the valve. That means 6-inch valve not necessarily has 6-inch opening. Based on size, valves are grouped as a small size valve and a large size valve. Normally NPS2 and smaller, or sometimes NPS2.5 and smaller valves are considered as a small size valve. This sizing classification can be vary from company to company. Valves larger than NPS 2.5 inch is generally classified as a large size valves. Classification based on a pressure temperature rating. Pressure temperature rating of the valves are designated by class number similar to the flanges. These class numbers are 150, 300, 600, 900, 1500 and 2500. Pressure temperature rating for each class of valve depends on the material of the construction of the valve. Classification based on functions. Valve serves a various function within the piping system, such as stopping and starting of the fluid flow, throttling of the fluid flow, controlling the direction of the fluid flow, regulating a flow or a pressure within the piping system, relieve pressure or vacuum from the piping system. Different types of valves are used to serve these functions. This chart shows the classification of valve based on functions. The isolation valves isolate or cut the supply of fluid when needed. Gate, ball, plug, piston, diaphragm, butterfly, and pinch valve falls under this category. A control valve that regulates the flow of the fluid falls in the regulation category. Globe, needle, butterfly, diaphragm, ball, plug, and pinch valve are used as a control valve. You can see that some of the valves serve dual purpose, such as globe and ball valve. They can be used as isolation as well as control valve. Pressure and vacuum relief valve used to prevent overpressure and vacuum in the system that can damage the piping and equipment. Non-return valves such as swing and lift check valves prevent the backflow, whereas some valves are designed to serve a special purpose, such as multi-port, knife and line blind valve. If you want to learn about each of these valves, you can buy my course How to be an Expert in Piping Valves. Link is given in the description. This is all about classification of the valves. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please like and share my video with your friends. If you want to request a video, write in the comment. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.